What's wrong? Huh? What's wrong? Huh? What's wrong?
Come in, HQ.
Huh? This is HQ.
Control here. The enemy is attacking from an unknown position. Begin the alert status.
Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
What's wrong? What's wrong?
H.
What's going on? Respond. There's something wrong. This is HQ.
Patrol here. We're under enemy fire. Enemy's position is unknown. Going into alert formation.
Acknowledged. Keep your eyes open.
Huh? Who's that?
What's wrong?
freeze.
Go ahead.
Snake, I see you've managed to sneak into the hangar.
Yeah, the Shagahod's in here.
The completed Phase 2 Shagahod represents a grave threat to the West. We can't allow it to be mass-produced. You've got to destroy it.
Eva's got the data on the Shagahod. Do you think that's safe?
Well, I wouldn't exactly say it's safe, but Khrushchev is a shrewd leader. I can't imagine he'd use it for anything other than deterrence. Volgin, however, is a different story. He's planning to use the Shagahod to turn the Cold War into a blazing hot one. We can't let him have it.
Agreed.
That leaves just one more mission for you to carry out.
The boss.
Exactly. For now, just focus on destroying the Shagahod.
Yes, sir.
I'll let Sigint fill you in on how to destroy it.
Yo! Like Eva was saying, if you're looking to blow the whole place sky high, the best way is to take out those liquid fuel tanks with the C-3. You know there's four tanks in there, right? You have to put C-3 on all four of them. To plan a C-3 charge, all you gotta do is equip the C-3 and press the weapon button while standing in front of a tank.
Just like TNT.
But make sure you don't plant it in the wrong place. You barely got enough C-3 as it is, right?
Good point. I'll make sure not to plant it anywhere else.
Good, man. And be careful. Liquid fuel has a nasty habit of going off at the slightest shock. So don't go using any heavy firepower near the tanks unless you're aiming to get yourself barbecued.
I'll keep that in mind.
The C-3 charges all have to go off at once if you want to bring down the hangar in one fell swoop. So if I were you, I'd wait until after you plant the last charge to start the timer mechanism.
All right. I'll make sure I finish planting all four charges before I start the timer.
Once the timer's set, you've got 20 minutes until it explodes, right? So make sure you get your ass out of that place by then. I think that's about all I've got. The rest is up to you. Good luck, pal.
We're counting on you, Snake.
Thank you. wrong?
What happened?
What's wrong?
Snake?
Eva.
I finished planting the bomb on the rail bridge. If we get rid of the bridge, the enemy won't be able to follow us. That should at least buy us some time. I've also set up the escape route. How are things going on your end?
I just finished planting the second charge. Give me a little more time.
Okay. I'll be waiting for you at the bridge.
Thank you. definitely here somewhere. Flush him out.
Got you this time. Major, I finished planting the C3. I'm on my way out now.
Hurry, Snake. Is Eva taking care of the escape route?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
She can handle it.
All right then, well hurry up and get out of there.
Snake!
Why'd you come back?
This woman was found snooping around my underground vault. When she was captured, look what we found on her. The Philosopher's Legacy. This microfilm contains all the information regarding the Legacy. You might say that this film itself is the Philosopher's Legacy.
It was the smell that gave her away. No, not the perfume. It was gasoline. Motorcycle gasoline. She reeked of it.
To think that lovely Tatiana was a spy. We found this radio along with her too. Such a fine woman she was. It almost pains me to have to kill her. Yes, she was an obedient one. She was my precious little pet. Isn't that right? What was that? Do you have something to say to me?
Go to hell!
You dirty whore! I've had enough kisses from you! I should have known. Sokolov wasn't man enough to have a lover like that. Just like the KGB to send something so beautiful, yet so deadly.
What is the philosopher's legacy?
Very well. I'll explain it before I kill you. During the last Great War, the most powerful men in America, China, and the Soviet Union had a secret pact. The pact was a blueprint for defeating the Axis powers and creating a new world order. To secure victory in the war, the three countries pooled their resources to conduct the most covert types of operations and research. The atomic bomb, rocket technology, the Cobra unit. And they amassed an enormous sum of money to fund these projects. Enough to fight the war five times over. That wealth is the philosopher's legacy. After the war was won, the three countries were to divide the philosopher's legacy amongst themselves. This explains why the United States and the Soviet Union were able to steal away the best scientific minds in Germany as soon as the war ended. But our great motherland has far surpassed its pathetic rivals. We possess enormous wealth, the most advanced technology, and overwhelming power, assets fitting of our great country. My father was one of the men in charge of managing the philosopher's legacy. In the confusion that ensued after the war ended, he devised a series of ingenious plots to ensure that the Soviet Union would have total control over the legacy. Money was divided up and laundered through banks all over the world. Switzerland, Australia, and Hong Kong. This microfilm contains a record of all those transactions. After my father's death, I learned of this secret and obtained the microfilm. With this money and the support of Brezhnev and his allies, I built this fortress of Groznygrad and Granin's research facility. But that worthless fool Granin failed to produce results. I was forced to turn to Khrushchev's dog Sokolov and his invention, the Shagohod. My position in Gru made it too troublesome to attack Sokolov's facility directly. The spy network established by the secret pact still existed. I used it to contact the boss and suggested that she defect. The boss was conniving enough to see things my way. The world was once one, but the conflict between the philosophers has torn it in two. We will use the legacy to heal that rift and make the world whole again. To do this, we need strength, an unstoppable trump card with enough power to bring order to the world. That trump card was to be the Shagohod and the Cobra unit. I have lost the Cobras, but I still have the Shagohod and the Legacy. There is nothing America can do to stop us. Boss, take this someplace safe. Take good care of it.
He wouldn't have come waltzing back in here unless he had a reason. The C-3's been stolen. He must be planning some sort of sabotage. I'll go see if there are any surprises waiting for us. I'll dispose of her as well. Leave everything to me. Fight like a warrior, Volgan.
But of course.
Let me face him. I've been waiting for this moment. Time to get even. No more judo, and no more field strips.
Enough of this. He's mine. You will stand right there and watch. Got it?
Please, Colonel, let me—
Silence! Sorry for the delay. Let's get started, shall we? This is a once-in-a-lifetime battle. Let's make it a good one. Just you and me now. And I'm gonna enjoy this.
Snake!
off, boss!
Vulcan seems to be deflecting bullets away by wrapping a powerful electromagnetic field around his body. You won't hit him if you fire at him from the front. If you're going to attack him with a gun, do it from the side or the back.
Snake, you've got a gunshot.
Ah! see you dodge this one!
Snake? Oh my god. this works.
Thank you.
see you dodge this one!
Shoot him! Do you hear me? I said shoot him!
Sorry, Colonel. I'm afraid I can't do that.
What do you mean you can't?
I made a promise to the boss.
Silence! I am your commanding officer. Are you questioning my authority?
Fight like a man, Volgin.
Volgin?
Emergency. Explosives have been detected. All non-EOD personnel must evacuate immediately.
Ocelot! Find those bombs!
Repeat. Explosives have been detected. All non-EOD personnel must evacuate immediately.
Move it!
Huh.
Ready for some more snake? Time to die!
dark spin spot!
Nice.
Shoot him! Do you hear me? I said shoot him!
Sorry, Colonel. I'm afraid I can't do that.
What do you mean you can't?
I made a promise to the boss.
Silence! I am your commanding officer. Are you questioning my authority?
Fight like a man, Volgin.
Volgin?
Emergency. Explosives have been detected. All non-EOD personnel must evacuate immediately.
Ocelot! Find those bombs!
Repeat. Explosives have been detected. All non-EOD personnel must evacuate immediately.
Move it!
Huh.
Ready for some more snake?
How about some more?
Time to die! really you.
I want some more.
You later. Right now, we've got to get to the lake and escape.
We can't leave yet. I've still got one last job to do.
The boss is already at the lake.
Huh?
She's at the lake. She's waiting for you there.
Waiting for me?
I was hoping I wouldn't have to tell you. I don't want you to fight her. But I've come to realize that there's a special relationship between you two. Something I can't understand. Something that goes beyond a man and a woman. I envy you. Really, I do. But I guess I just can't understand it. She asked me to tell you something. I've never seen someone with such clear eyes. There. I said it. Ready to go?
Yeah.
It's not over yet! There is no escape!
time.
The explosion went off successfully.
Yeah, but the hangar is still standing.
The explosion was smaller than what we had hoped for because the fuel tanks didn't catch on fire.
But the fuel tanks were definitely...
Remember how the enemy spotted the C-3 while you were busy with Volgan? They must have called in the EOD to remove the fuel from the tanks then. But still, the C-3 alone should have been enough to take out the manufacturing line. That'll probably be the last one they'll ever make. You succeeded in preventing its mass production.
Snake, if you can take out the Shagohod that Volgin is in at the bridge, the world will be safe from that monstrosity of a weapon. Now hurry up and get to the bridge. Snake, leave the driving to Eva. You concentrate on fending off your pursuers and clearing the way for her. Don't worry about running out of ammunition. The sidecar seems to be loaded with plenty of it. Use first-person view to eliminate your attackers.
Snake, leave the driving to Eva and focus on attacking. Use first-person view to pick off the enemies around you.
One chance. We'll lure him over towards the other side. When the Shagohod is on the bridge, shoot the explosives. The bomb is planted on the strut of the bridge. I planted 3 C3 charges. Keep your aim steady. A little more to the right. More to the left. A little more to the right. Shoot! 2 more left. More to the left. More to the right. It's here! Only 1 more left. Hurry, Snake. We'll never make it on time.
Thank you.
Move!
The gun on that thing is deadly, but you can force him to break off his attack by firing the RPG-7 at the body of the Shagohod. If he starts strafing you with the machine gun, pump a rocket into the Shagohod before you get turned into Swiss cheese. The armor on that thing is rock solid, but you can compromise it if you hit it with a rocket to the inside. Every time he uses the heavy machine gun, the armor cover opens up. Aim for that opening.
can't move!
Are you insane?
I'm used to this guy. I know how to handle him.